offense was about spacing. Two receivers on the outside running stack routes, one-on-one again.